The world at the end of the decade will have 8 billion people. They'll be carrying 20 billion mobile devices. And we just want to know how we can keep up with that huge amount of information. And rather than let someone else think of the new thing, we thought, what would it be like if we were to change the world? Moore's law is actually not a physical law, it's an observation. We take devices and every generation we try and make them half the size that they were before. The observation made by Gordon Moore was that about every 18 to 24 months, the number of transistors you could fit into a given piece of silicon semiconductor was going to double. The industry has chased this as that benchmark for continuous improvement, and that's going to stop. Things are going to start to slow down on that Moore's law of improvement because things are just getting too small to get any smaller. So we find ourselves running out of computation technology that has lifted our productivity as an economy for at least 50 years. What if everything changed all at once? I'm overseeing a project we call The Machine. The machine will be far more powerful than today's computers and consume far less energy. It will allow us to extract insights from enormous data sets in real time. We'll actually have a tiny laser source, and they'll be shooting photons between each other, creating much greater capacity for information transmission at a much, much lower power. My name is Kirk Resnicker, and I'm a fellow here at Hewlett Packard Laboratories. And I get to dream up crazy things and say, you know what, we're going to do this. We want to show that we have a really good shot at surpassing the current level of performance.